flow.
What are you doing?
When I feel low,
my camera.
Don't trip, make a dip like a low low. Make a dip like a low low. Then I roll low, roll low. I love that dirty face.
Hey guys, I'm TC and this is the ISA Weekly Rewind, where we recap the top stories in pop culture and ISA from this past week. Sorry you guys had to see that earlier. I'm just so excited to premiere the new Far East Movement music video, Dirty Bass, later in this episode. I absolutely love their last song featuring Justin Bieber, Live My Life, so I'm really excited about seeing this one. Speaking of the Biebs, he's been real busy turning 18, getting his grown man on, putting out all these sexy teasers for his new music video, Boyfriend, which, by the way, have you seen the teasers? Hey JB, let's take a look at the video.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl. You'd never be alone. I could be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Never let you go.
Wait. But like in the teasers, what happened to the hands and the sexy drowning and the fire?
I'd like to be everything you want.
Yes, that's what I wanted to see. At least I could watch this with my mom, which is perfect for today since it's Mother's Day. I know for me personally, I appreciate all the little things my mom does for me. Like cooking me bomb meals when I go home to visit.
Aww.
Like thinking of me when she goes shopping.
Aww.
And sending me cute, funny little picture messages.
Aww.
I know, we're cute. And because I live so far away from home, I don't get to say this to my mom all the time. So I'm dedicating these next few videos to my mom and to all the other moms out there.
Aww.
This is for my mom for Mother's Day. Hey, you're adorable, B, you're so beautiful, C, you're cutie full of charm, D, you're darling, and E, you're exciting, and F, you're feather in my arms.
Aww.
Last week, NBC's The Voice crowned Jermaine Paul as the season 2 winner. He won over America with his rendition of I Believe I Can Fly. Way to go, Jermaine! But I wonder what the judges would say if they saw this hottie on stage.
Hot girls, we have problems too. We're just like you, except we're hot, 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 hot. The world needs to open their eyes and realize we're not perfect and sometimes we lie.
That's all.
Ew.
I love. I love your voice.
You know what, man? With my back turned, I could hear the swag.
Really made me feel so good.
Aw, prom! No. But here's a really cute video of someone saying yes.
By myself in those 3 minutes.
Good.
Will you go to the Red Roses prom with me?
That was a video of our very close friend AJ Raphael asking Kathy Nguyen to prom. ISA's teaming up with AJ Raphael to do a special prom video contest. We want you to submit a video of asking someone or being asked to prom, formal, or AJ's prom in a fun or creative way. Submit your videos to prom at isatv.com. Now it's time for the isatv.com rewind. This week, we celebrate our friends at 4C The Power being honored with a Community Impact Award at Asian Pacific American Heritage Awards. And we also talked about why stop-motion videos are one of the best things ever. Love them. Well, there you have it, your pop culture rewind. Be sure to tune in every Sunday evening for a brand new episode of all of this. For more media updates, be sure to follow isatv.com and ISA social media. Finally, this Thursday we're premiering ISA's Secret Stage featuring AJ Raphael. For last week's question, we asked if you could punch anything, what would it be? Here are the responses. Julie Murphy said she'd punch whoever thought it was funny to change my Facebook to timeline. Jason Ng says, I would like to punch a hole through space and time so I can time travel. Ba-dunch. For this week's question, if you could ask any YouTube star to prom, who would it be? Finally, we get to premiere the new Forest Movement music video, Dirty Bass, featuring Tyga.
Did someone say Dirty Bass?
Oh, what? Forest Movement in the house. What are you guys been up to?
International Secret Agents. Good. We just came and stopped by. We just finished shooting the Dirty Bass music video with Tyga, which is out now. We just finished our new album. It's called Dirty Bass. And so we brought you a gift. We brought you
a
gift.
There we go.
I am so honored.
All right. Now you're officially Dirty Bass secret agent.
Yeah. There it is.
But you gotta come to our show. We're gonna be on tour with LMFAO. It's gonna be all across the US. And we'll be in LA at the Staples Center.
So tell us, what's it been like being on tour?
Well, we're out with LMFAO. And we have our tour bus, which we call the Dirty Bass Bus, going around recording songs.
I think I know where this is going.
You know, it's our bus is a quaint bus. We have a nice fridge packed full of cherry tree cola.
Definitely.
We have a lot of bread. Fish. Got a lot of ham.
Right. Got a lot of ham.
A lot of peanut butter.
A lot of peanut butter.
But not a whole lot of jam.
We don't got a lot of jam! Rockberry. Rockberry.
Rockberry.
Jam. Rockberry.
What you got?
Rockberry. Oh, it's got double check. Damn. Rockberry. 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 Okay, cool. So, yeah, like we were saying about the tour.
Oh, cool. Nice.
So, you want to watch our video or what?
Yeah, let's take a look.
Dip low when I feel loco. Don't trip, make a dip like a lolo. Make a dip like a lolo. Then I roll low, roll low. Ooh, I love that dirty bass. Ooh, ooh, I love that. I love that. Ooh, I love that dirty bass. Ooh, ooh, I love that. I love that. I love that. I'll bang that woofer if she's a looker. I'm cruising Hollywood and Vine, I don't want no hooker.